everyone, welcome to CatNest, an educational institution. I'm Ashia. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert a checkbox in Excel in a quick and easy way. To insert a checkbox in Excel, make sure that the developer tab shows on the ribbon. Here, I don't have ribbon on the tab, so go to File, in File, select Option. In option, select customize ribbon. Here we have to enable developer, then give OK. Once done, click on the tab and then click on insert, where you will find the checkbox. As you can see, we can use two set of controls, that is form controls and ActiveX controls. Form control is used for simple use and ActiveX control is used for advanced use. In form control, example, if I want to just display a checkbox in a worksheet. And active control for more advanced use, you can customize in many situations. So here I am using simple form control, so select the checkbox here. And we can insert the checkbox wherever we need. And there is a frame around the checkbox, so it is easy to move the box or to remove the text and also mark the active area of the checkbox. Click anywhere within the frame, the box gets ticked or unticked. And the area is extend the cell border. So look how to checkbox work in this case. Click anywhere on the sheet and leave the editing of the checkbox. So right click, edit text. We can edit text from here. So this is our checkbox, but the size of the active area have a bit problem here, and it is important to make sure the size of the active area is adjusted and use this little circle to set the right side of the area. Once done, copy the checkbox to the other areas. And to remove box, right click again, select the option cut. Again, if you want to paste it, paste. So this is the easiest way to add checkbox in Excel. So if you like this video, subscribe to our channel for upcoming videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.